I want to welcome you all to this State House luncheon in honor of our patriotic sportsmen and women who have brought us such great pride as a nation. This afternoon, we gather here to exalt the name of our Lord as we celebrate the team of 20 athletes who represented Uganda at the World Athletics Championship in Budapest, Hungary, as well as the teams from the Federation of East Africa Secondary School Sports Association, who represented Uganda at several international games. Please clap for them again. And clap for our God, because without him, we would do nothing. The World Athletics Championship hosted 195 countries, and Uganda was ranked the 11th out of the 39 countries that won medals. It is worth noting that Uganda ranked higher than renowned countries, some of which have been mentioned already: Australia, Greece, Japan, France, and China. And for that, all honor and glory go to our God.
I want to congratulate the teams that have been doing well for Uganda in the past years. In the recent past, you have just heard of the performance in Oregon, in Budapest, now recently in Rwanda. Before that, we had Tokyo, where we watched the Olympics. So I really congratulate you. I am an old sportsman and a sports enthusiast and some sort of sports historian. But from the history, it's not only the long distance runners. As you hear, Akibua was a sprinter, 400 meters, hurdles. Then you had other people, Awori, this man Agure Awori, before he became opposition and all those wonderful things. He was a very good sprinter for 100 meters. There was another boy. He died early. I don't know what happened to him. He was called Amukun. Amukun was very good, 400 meters. We are now lucky. We are talking to rich people, because whoever has been diverting the money has been storing the money for the beneficiaries. Because now we are going to pay them the full amount of what they didn't get, they will get. The three levels: gold medal, 5 million, silver, I think, 3, and bronze, 1. So this was just Chiyekera, because you remember where I come from. I'm a guerrilla. How to manage with the scarce resources, the way we used to survive by eating kayinja, eating this one. I was seeing how to survive, to support our good performance with limited resources. Then the issue of attaching them. I ordered that everybody who is doing well in sports should be recruited into the prisons, into the police, into the army, into UWA. So therefore, but for the sports people, you heard what Mama told you. First of all, the fear of the God, of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. Octinal hunger, I'm using Nguga Tandichira. Fearing God and trusting Him and asking Him to bless you, whatever you are doing. Secondly, discipline. Discipline. Omwenge, alcohol. Obamalaya, promiscuity, fighting and all that, they don't go well with sports, of course. And they can ruin your life. So really, sports must go with discipline. Discipline and the fear of the Lord. Then the future is bright.